What inspired you to become a race driver?
Basically, well, the reason why I aim to be a race driver was my father. He used to be a race driver for many more than 20 years. I was probably the biggest fan of him, and that's why I decided to think that I want to be a race driver. And initially, I didn't think that I can be a proper driver because I knew that it was very hard work. But after a lot of effort and time, somehow I managed to be here, and I'm quite happy where I am now.